Hi guys, this is Alice from Lampac Machinery. Today I would like to introduce you one of our powder packaging system. This system can be suitable for packing different types of powder like milk powder, cocoa powder, coffee powder and so on. The one system can make three kinds of bag style. Now let me show you the bag style it can make. First is the block bottom bags. This is the block bottom bag style. The second bag style it can make is the gusset bag device. Gusset bag device style. This is the gusset bag. And the third bag style it can make is pillow bag. This is the pillow bag. Now let's check how each part of the machine works. The first part of the packaging system is the screw fitting conveyor. This is the powder storage hopper. It can hold 230 liter powder. When the machine starts, it will be vibrating and fitting the powder through this tube onto the auger feeder. This handle can be opened. You can open the tube by this handle to clean the tube, the auger inside easier. And the second part of the machine is the auger feeder. It's 50 liter and controlled by solar motor. So the accuracy can be ensured under 1%. The third part of this system is the main packing machine. This is the bag former and this is the sealing structure. Vertical sealing, horizontal sealing. This bag former is to make pillow bags, is to make the pillow bag style. And if you want to change to other bag style, for example, if you want to change to this kind of gusset bag, you just need to change this gusset bag device on the bottom. This is the pillow bag device changed by this gusset bag device, then it can make pillow bags. And if you want to change to other bag style, this one, block bottom bag, you will need to change the whole bag former to this one. This is the block bottom bag former. Okay. And the next part is the finished product conveyor. And this is the rotary collection table to collect the finished bag. Okay, now let's check how the machine running. Okay, that's all for my today's introduction. If you want to get more information about our machinery, please contact us by below link to get more information. Thank you for watching. Bye.